DJ Lazy K. Dope mixing on him.
Say less, stack more. Say less, stack more.
Freezy on the beat.
$100 for the bando. Where the bitches got some things that I don't. I'm too focused on that money.
Part of the hood, right here, rich nigga gang. Only the squad in my eyes. Let's get it, Lazy. Hosting that Swerve Juice 3. My bro Murder Baby fucking with me. I know it's poppin', man. It's your boy Billions, the great man. Butter Billions, let's get it. Gang.
I'm too focused on that money. Told him I'm in trap mode. Stacking up them honey, started from the bando. I don't love these bitches, that's one thing that I don't. If you know like I know, you say less and stack more. I'm too focused on that money. Told him I'm in trap mode. Stacking up them honey, started from the bando. I don't love these bitches, that's one thing that I don't. If you know like I know, you say less and stack more. Say less, stack more.
Oh, white people came
downstairs already? Nah, white people. Take some money, cause all money ain't good money. Just like brothers, me and Morgan, cross one of mine. I get that shit off the floor, just when I sit in the store. Just when I sit in the store, I get that shit off the floor.
We ain't got nothing to prove.
In the building, you feel me? Yeah, he back, you know what I'm saying? Got my boy in the building, it's my dog.
Gave a shit.
So he pulling up on it, you know what I'm saying?
Now they trying to say we did it quick.
Yeah,
yeah. Now they trying to say we made it quick.
Made it quick.
Now they trying to say we made it quick.
And he got up on the road, alright. Top Shelf G. DG on the floor, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? With or without.
Daddy, where you at? He get into the money, he don't need that Google map. Hit it in the V, daddy, call my pussy crack. You remind me, Mary J. beat track. We made it out the trap, whoa. Big butt sitting oh so comfy. The buns V make a pimp see something in me, baby, she's hungry.
Oh shit, New York City.
Yeah,
bam, bam. We getting ready to do this kit?
Yeah, we got it, Juno, we busy. Squad. You know what, we out here. Grinding hard, working hard. Losing my voice.
Yes. Ooh, rain in New York City. It's that New York City, baby. Everybody losing their voice down here, man. Rainy day in the studio. Ooh.
Chicken room 2.
Volume 2! It's always the nigga out there trying to hate on you, so you know what you do. You don't even get mad anymore. You just tell him, bless him.
Ah! You just mad cause you know a nigga flexin'. Mad at your bitch cause she went and got injection. The way I flip my wrist, you would think that I'm from Texas. Yeah, I got a gift, you see me progress. I tell him, Lord bless him. God 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 bless him.
God bless him. God bless him.
Yeah, this is J Threat. You already know. DJ Lazy K, what up? Fuckin' with that dope mix.
Yeah.
T-Trey all day. Woo!
What's up, my nigga? Tell me what's up, my nigga?
Riding through the motherfucking streets with the motherfucking K-Yeah. I ain't slipping if a nigga get the trip and fuck around and get laid down. It's not a game, my nigga.
Take it away.
If you had to describe your music in three words, what would they be?
It would be real, passionate, and dope. Yeah. And that's why it's on the Dope Mix CD. Shout out to DJ Lazy K.
I like how you stuck that in.
Yeah. Shout out to NJ Threat.
Yeah.
We letting them know. It's so good.
If you had to categorize your music, would you? What genre would it be like? I know sometimes some
real rap
have like a
real rap
jazzy undertone.
Nah,
some
man,
have
it's hip hop, man.
Hip hop, okay.
Straight up.
Make sure you remember that.
Real rap, reality, life experience, man. Nothing fabricated, man. You know.
How much creative control do you have over your music? Do you write all of your lyrics?
100%, man. I don't actually physically write, man. It's just like I store it in my head, and then you know. Basically, organized freestyle.
A real artist, it just comes out. Natural. Do you produce too?
Nah. I don't produce. I be having like, little sounds in my head.
Yeah.
Shit. I'm telling my producer, man, put that in there, man.
You know what you want to hear.
Yeah, for sure.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Is there any genres of music that you kind of study on your own time? Like, where do you pull these sounds from? Do you just kind of hear them? You know, on the street, outside.
Oh man, I'm an old school dude, man. I like the old schools, man.
Yeah,
you know, like the classic 70s joints, you know,
70s.
The shy lights and all that stuff. You know, I like to ride and cruise to that, and I like R&B and stuff like that, you know.
A little bit more laid back.
Yeah,
chill.
Yeah. You know. For sure.
What's been the biggest challenge of trying to become,
your biggest challenge right now, what is it?
Yeah,
what you think is what's stopping you, holding you back, or?
God damn it. That's that damn.
What you think, yeah?
It's marketing, man. Getting this thing out. Like, that's, you know what I'm saying?
You think it's luck?
Nah, it ain't luck. It's hard work.
Like, it's hard work?
Yeah, marketing, promotion is definitely hard work. You gotta, it ain't, you know, motherfuckers be expecting, you know what I mean, they video to accumulate these certain views. Once they put it up there, it don't happen like that. You know, you gotta get out and work, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you gotta, do extra shit, pay people and all that shit,
You do your Twitter? You be on Twitter and on Instagram yourself?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay,
yeah, definitely.
Do you let them know about everything that you do?
Yeah, for sure. Every time I drop a video, everything,
Okay.
For sure.
So you said you're mostly underground right now, right?
Yeah.
So, with your fans that follow you in the underground scene, how do you think they're going to feel with you trying to be a little bit more mainstream? Do you think you're going to get that support that you're looking for?
Oh yeah, definitely, man. I'm still get the love because, I ain't changing up,
Exactly.
I ain't doing nothing, start wearing new tight shit.
But what if they got a check?
Nah, man, it's worldwide. I got other artists for that,
You got other people for that.
Yeah, for sure.
Name some of them artists that
Oh, man, shout out to Seymour Mills.
Yeah, Seymour.
Shout out Nikki B.
Yeah,
shout out to Snatch the guy, man. I can't wait to introduce this guy. That's my little nephew, man. He's like phenomenal, man. Like, and his work ethic is crazy, man. He's incarcerated right now. He should be home, you know what I'm saying, next month or whatever. Well, actually, yeah, next month, you know what I mean? And yeah, man, I'm telling you, this boy is dope, man. Shout out to Will Leezy, super producer, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
shout out to, you already know, my bodyguard. Yeah, I got, my homie Big Boo, you know what I'm saying?
Big Boo!
Case, you know what I'm saying? Cats act up, man. Put the slap down on you. Nah, man, but nah, shout out my bro Big Boo, man. We don't do no bodyguards, man. It's family over here, man, you know? It's real shit, man.
Worldwide.
Last question. If you had the opportunity to change something about the music industry, what would it be?
Wow.
Got him.
NJ Threat, what you gonna change about the music industry? Yeah. This is the remix.
You know what, on a real, I like this question right here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, give it to them.
I wanna like take all the fraudulent cats out, man. Like, if you ain't never lived that life, you know what I'm saying? Then don't speak on it. Speak on something that you live. You still could be a rapper, but don't even speak on that shit if you ain't living. Because at the end of the day, you have kids out here who believe in these artists. You feel what I'm saying? And sometimes they tend to, you know, do what these artists say. You feel me? Like, because they feel like, oh, all right, shit, I could relate to such and such. He had a problem with his mother and da-da-da. Okay. He went out and sold drugs and this is what I'm gonna do. I fuck with this nigga. This is why, you know what I'm saying? And if these dudes ain't living that life and y'all telling that story, it's fucked up because kids is getting killed behind this shit. And music is very influential. Like, seriously, I'm not saying
well, you are a hardcore rapper yourself.
I'm a hardcore rapper, but I give you the do's and don'ts. You feel what I'm saying?
Okay.
I don't just tell you like, oh, I'm out here slanging and I'm doing all this and we party and nah, I'm telling you, yeah, I'm slanging. I just ran from the cops. My homie just got killed. God damn. I want to get out of this life. I'm trying to, you know what I mean, do this music. Shit is hard. Like, you feel me? I give you that. I don't just give you, oh, I'm out here doing eight balls and shit and, you know what I mean? We turn it up in the club. Nah, it ain't like
that. I do get a lot of that. Like, Lazy, I just want to do this. I really just want to get out of the streets. Like, a lot of people come to me like that. Like, and I feel like I got the weight in my shoulders where it's like I feel responsible somehow.
Yeah, like real street
bring
niggas
job opportunities to trying to
my
put people
saying,
on.
Yeah.
But you know, it's like a chain reaction, you feel me? It's like hard from this end, it'll go all the way down. Because if somebody come to me and invest in my company, I can be like, okay, today I get to choose all these people that I know and I believe in their talent, and boom, here go the MTV, and here goes the radio spins, and here go everything that,
yeah,
you feel me?
Man,
that chain, that gotta be a chain reaction, whether I give it to you, you gotta give it to them, and it gotta be a chain reaction in order for this to really change. And now and today, maybe for the next 10 years.
Yeah, and this is, hip-hop is what, like, we have, like, as a people, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, far as with the youngins and all that, we gravitate to that. Like, hip-hop is, like, it's what we have. And, you know, it could be, you know what I mean? And it could be, and right now it's being tampered with. Like, you feel me? It's a lot of shit in the game that is messed up, you know what I'm saying?
Like
all the shit, the sounds is changing. It's nothing, no substance right now. You know what I'm saying? Everything is about turning up. If not turning up, it's about killing. You feel what I'm saying? And it ain't, and it's crazy. You feel me?
So this is your creation right now. You gotta push those buttons and bring it on, and you know.
Yeah.
It starts right here, right now. And
sure.
Shout outs to everybody that's listening.
Yeah.
Like I always say, don't wait till tomorrow later. Start it right now. Make
for
that change.
Sure.
But at the end of the day, it's timing.
Mm-hmm.
It's growth, and I seen you growing too. And,
yeah,
and you know,
sure, man. Be looking out for this this song I got with Jadakiss called Land of the Lost.
Ooh,
like, I can't
wait to hear
that. We didn't even get to that part yet. We was only doing NJ Threat.
Man, yeah, it's crazy,
it's
man.
It's a serious,
you know,
track.
It's definitely serious, you know what I mean? It's a message in there, you know.
Coming
I
soon.
I can't wait to get y'all that, for real. I've been holding on for a minute, man.
Coming soon. Man.
Well, you heard it here first.
Yeah. Don't Mix TV, Lazy that. K, shout out to the whole D-Block, Al,
yeah.
And J-Threat, you know, anything else? Any other, that's it, we're wrapping it up.
Thanks for listening, guys. Takesha Seward here with NJ Threat and DJ Lazy K and Dope Mixtape.
Worldwide.
Yep.
We a soldier just trying to become a boss. But the wrong move can get your ass off, nigga. Laying at a loss.
Yeah.
I'm talking laying at a loss.
Yeah.
We're soldiers just trying to become a boss.
That all.
But
that
the
all.
Wrong move get your ass off.
Yeah. Land of the lost. Why, started off doing scams, turned to a boss. Uh-huh.